Developing news out of New Haven right now. Shooting on Ferry Street in the Fairhaven section of the city, sending a person to Yale New Haven Hospital with a calf injury. Happened about 9:15 this morning. Police are now looking for a black crossover type vehicle that was in the area when that shooting occurred.